an airway obstruction is a complete or partial blockage of an airway that prevents or limits ventilation and air movement to and from the lungs. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a quick overview of this topic. So if you're ready, let's get into it. Airway obstruction is a broad term that refers to any type of blockage within the airways of the lungs. For example, there are partial airway obstructions, complete airway obstructions, upper and lower, reversible airway obstructions, and fixed airway obstructions. Depending on the type, an airway obstruction could be mild, moderate, or severe, and the treatment methods would vary from patient to patient. For example, a mild airway obstruction may only require spontaneous coughing or routine medications. A severe obstruction, on the other hand, could be life-threatening and require emergency responses and even intubation and mechanical ventilation. Switching gears just a bit, in general, an airway obstruction may often be seen in patients with obstructive conditions. I mean, it makes sense, right? Some examples include asthma, COPD, chronic bronchitis, emphysema, bronchiectasis, and cystic fibrosis. You may have also heard the term acute upper airway obstruction, which is a topic that we've covered in other videos on our channel. It's often seen in patients with croup, epiglottitis, and foreign body obstructions. Again, we created this quick video just to give you a brief overview of this topic. When it comes to all the different types of airway obstructions, there are so many things that we need to talk about. This is why we'll be breaking it down even further in separate videos. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.